Hi, I'm Debra Capps, and I play Glen in the movie Only God Can. Glen comes from a great family. She comes from money. She went to college at the right place. She graduated with honors. She heads up every fundraiser. She dresses nicely. She's on time. But she's really hollow on the inside. She's really empty on the inside because all of these things are external. She's not really committed to the internal development of herself and the spiritual side of herself.
I'm not doing anything wrong. He's an internet friend.
Glen, you are playing with fire here. Let me tell you something, one Charleston heart to another. You have spent your entire life empowering women, helping people, and what, you're gonna blow it for some internet romance, you know? You are better than this, Glen.
Oh, yeah, obviously I'm not.
Eventually she hits rock bottom. She hits rock bottom and feels that emptiness.
I've never deliberately sinned or tried to hurt anyone else. And still, I am sitting here and I am watching my whole life fall apart. And every good thing that I have ever done has led me nowhere.
She has to figure out how she can connect with God in a way that's real.